A Buffalo woman could spend the rest of her life in prison after a judge found her guilty of shooting and killing another woman in Buffalo's LaSalle neighborhood. 31-year-old Jasmine Craig shot 30-year-old Lamisha Sanders in the head in August of 2022. Sanders was found dead in the street outside of her home on Berkshire Avenue near Park Ridge Avenue. Craig faces 25 years to life in prison when she's sentenced in March, and in the meantime, she remains locked up.